senior journalist Rajat Sharma, who was sworn in as the new Delhi and District Cricket Association president, promised that his focus will be DDCA despite his other work commitments.
Let me discuss it. Let us have the first meeting of the executive. I will discuss it with them and we'll take the call. Gautam is a member of the board. Yeah, he's an observer of the board. I will give as much time as required for the DDCA. I am very passionate about cricket. I love it. And I am indebted to the members who have elected me. I will do whatever possible for them. There will be no first or second step. We'll have a time-bound plan, very scientifically planned thing, and implement them one by one. You know, I come from TV, you know, in TV we are taught how to be disciplined. If I have to do a show at 9 o'clock, when makeup on, okay, lights on, I have to be there. So nothing changes that. So that discipline will help me here.